Here's what's coming up on the Peak Financial Freedom Show with Jim and Dan.
100 of those people are worried about running out of money. 100 of them. And these people that have millions of dollars, right? Because their biggest fear is they're going to make a financial mistake later in life, and they're going to run out of money and have to be dependent on other sources of income from family, government, etc.
And when you think about all those things you said, people need to know those answers, and very few people watching the show right now know one of those answers. And they need to have that so they can make the best decisions on how their portfolio should be managed and how it should be allocated.
Because number one, they stop worrying about their money. They know if they have some money in this type of asset class, if the market declines, they're not going to lose any money. And also, what did we save our money for in the first place? In retirement.
To create income that'll last for as long as we live.
You're watching the Peak Financial Freedom Show with Jim and Dan, Sacramento's Retirement Television.